What am I eating? What's in there?
Massage it real well. Get the kinks out the back. Cast iron skillet.
So, steak mixes its own juice if you do it correctly. You're going to butter this real nice. Just to, you know, get that going. And, yeah. You'll see. It'll soften up for you. We're going to let it heat up. It's got to get hot enough. This is for all the kids when they get older, or as they get older, they can learn how to do this. G3, if you're watching this, you know, you could exercise your privilege to make a nice steak for yourself at 10 years old, you know what I mean? 11 years old, you know? You already know what to do. You just follow these simple instructions.
Asian chopped salad kit from Wegmans. That's what you're supposed to do. We're gonna get that on there. We're gonna, after the steak gets to where it needs to be, we're gonna add that in there at the end. Then we're gonna add some soy sauce on that. It's gonna all come together. I'm gonna show you.
It's a food show. We drink a lot of alcohol.
First serving, you know what I mean?
This isn't good.
This is not sponsored by Wegmans, so get that out of here. Alright, that's nice and hot. We gotta turn it down a little bit. I don't want my, you know what I'm saying? Shit to go off in here. And just because it's my birthday, we're gonna splash that with some champagne.
It's a food show. We drink a lot of alcohol.
You don't want that to, you don't want to start no fire, but you know, this is steak, this is steak, you know what I mean? Man, let me put that in focus though. You might not even be able to see that. I might have put a sensor sign on that. It's so sexy.
The key concept here is sex appeal, and unfortunately,
none of you possess.
While it's doing that, Regina. Regina, baby.
I'm not gonna say I'm culinarily inclined.
And just for good measure, you know what I'm saying? Just why not? Cause we friendly. That's good. A dash of soy sauce goes a long way. You know what I'm saying? Let me find that. Boom. That's balsamic vinegar. That'll work, but I wouldn't look for that. Look at that soy sauce. So right now you want to... Right now you want to just check on it.
Yeah, it's still tender on the inside.
Sticking a little bit. Let me get some butter. You know what I'm saying? It ain't right. But we just need to get it real smooth. Just scoop it out of there. Massage the outside. And the inside. Around again. Picture the butter just ice skating on a rink of meat right here. Look at that. Make sure you say your grace before you do this. Put it around. It's a thin piece. You just gotta just turn it real slow. Let's get it. Let's get up in. Let's get all that. Let's get up in on that. Hold on. Mmm. Seriously, CG. It's steaming up. It's gonna be hard for you to see, but you're in heaven right now. Look at that. There we go. All right, you back. You back on earth. Let's get the mayo. We're gonna add that after. We want that to be kind of, we want that to be the cool factor. So we're gonna splash that in there. That mixture right there. And she gets some of that. That's going on after. On top. You know what I mean? Right there, it's gonna go all on top. I would hit him with the iffy smell with the rock that's cooking, but I don't even want to wake my neighbors up right now. Damn, I need my soy sauce. Worcestershire sauce. It don't matter how you say it, but you know exactly what I mean. I'm gonna splash it over the top. A little bit. Place it back on me real quick. Hey, G3, strictly for you, my son. If you're watching this, I just want to make sure you follow those steps. We could put numerics, we could put alphabets, it don't really matter, but just let me know what part you missed, and we're going to work through it together. Just let me know. Because you can be cooking at 10 and experimenting and learning all at the same time. Boom. Sea salt. Not actually, you know what? Let's turn it down a little bit. We don't want to, you know what I'm saying? We don't let it simmer now. You know? A little bit more champagne, why not? I don't let y'all into this part of my life, but this is just for my birthday. This is one and only edition right here. Some of them remnants of the leftover juice with a little bit more of the veggies, because you don't want to put them to waste. So we're going to just drain a little bit of the juice out. We're going to mix that, and then we're going to mix that, and then we're going to just pop all over the top. You know what I mean? Golden spoon.
You gotta add a golden spoon for this part.
Blend it. You don't want it to look all disgusting, but it's gonna look like a nice coleslaw. That's what we're going for, a slaw. Crushed red pepper. And just going to the top. Yeah, boom. Boom. So when you watch wrestling, you eat like this, you know what I mean? Gotta eat like this while you watch it. We want it spicy. Mm. You just scored a touchdown, ladies and gentlemen. Steak, 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 steak.
Done.
It's never really done. You can add more. Shave some ginger next time. I'm out of here.
I'm not gonna say I'm culinarily inclined.
So it's crazy how it's got like 18 different flavors to it.
But how much of this could you stare at?